as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Has someone to play it to. Nice and easy for the keeper. Reguilon. Sissoko. Gabriel Jesus. Well, still time for them to level it. Messi. And couldn't keep himself onside. Overmars. Here's Isak. Sergio Busquets. Well, they have it again.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Looks promising, this. Wijnaldum. And only 2 minutes remaining here. In with a chance.
Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him, gives him no chance to think. Lovely finish.
And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Isak on the attack as there to be late excitement. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.
Well, it was tight, wasn't it? Just done enough in the end, I suppose, to deserve the win. Tactically, a really good game, Derek.